f of x plus 1 divided by x. This is equal to x square plus 1 by x square. Now we want to find the value of the function f of x. This is our question. So f of x is equal to question. Now what we have to do? We can use the identity. We know that x plus 1 by x, the whole square, that is equal to, this is similar as a plus b the whole square, that is a square plus b square plus 2ab. Now x plus 1 by x the whole square, that is equal to x square plus 1 by x square plus 2 times x multiplied by 1 by x, that is equal to plus 2. Okay, let us assume x plus 1 by x, that is equal to some other variable y. So we can replace x plus 1 by x by y. So the equation become f of y, that is equal to y square minus 2. Y square is equal to x square plus 1 by x square plus 2. That minus 2, that is equal to x square plus 1 by x square. So the equation is balanced. Now change the variable y to x. So we get f of x, that is equal to x square minus 2. So this is the correct answer. Okay. Consider another question. This is a very interesting and a tricky question. The question is, we have f of x multiplied by y. That is given as f of x divided by y. Now, we want to find the value of f of t. This is our question. F of t is equal to question. But one condition is given. The value of f of 30 is given as 20. And it is also mentioned x is greater than 0. And y is greater than 0. So we have a functional equation, that is f of x y, that is f of x by y. And one condition, and a condition is given, x is greater than 0, y is greater than 0. That is, they are a positive quantities. And the value of f of 30 is given as 20. We want to find the value of f of 40. Okay. Now, we can write f of 30, that is equal to f of 10 into 3. This is a form 10x in f of x into y. And that is given as f of x divided by y. Here we are assuming x is equal to 10 and y is equal to 3. So this is equal to f of 10 divided by 3. And the value of f of 30 is given as 20. So, from this equation, we can obtain f of 10, that is equal to 20 multiplied by 3, that is equal to 60. Okay. Now, our question is to find the value of f of 40. We can write f of 40, that is equal to f of 10 multiplied by 4, and this is equal to f of 10 divided by 4. So f of 10 divided by 4. So value of f of 10 we already found as 60. So 60 divided by 4, that is equal to 15. So the value of f of 40, that is given as 15. Okay.